Ah, hello. I'm Derek Foss, Tour-de-Forss Productions YouTube creator, the channel for traditional photographic inspiration. My work has been supported by Olympus since 1998, and today I am an OM system ambassador. Now, if you want to see more about my work, click the link top right, I think it's about there, top right of your screen, and you'll learn a lot more about me. Today's OM system cameras are at the forefront of digital technology. Now look, I'll show you something interesting. Back in 2003, Olympus solved the problem of dust contaminating the sensor whenever you took the lens off. You can do this quite safely in a howling gale. Also, the image stabilization in this camera, the series of cameras, is amazing. Sometimes, not only do you have an image stabilizer in the camera body, but the lens as well. And taking handheld images at shutter speeds of a quarter and a half a second are not unknown. Look, I'm going to show you one now, taken, I think, if memory serves me correctly, at 0.4 of a second, whatever that is in fractions. I learned my craft in 1960, so my photo training is traditional. I marvel at techniques like focus stacking and HDR. They are amazing. But if the same task can be achieved by traditional, old-fashioned methods, I use them as I have more control. Because of a reliance on advanced technology, I meet photographers who do not know that depth of field is controlled by aperture and lens choice. They also believe incorrectly that Micro Four Thirds cannot do, for example, differential focusing. It can. The figures might be different, but the photographic results are similar. And then there is spot metering, which I prefer to ESP or matrix. Again, I am in control, helped by an electronic finder, another technological improvement in the way we do things that I find very useful. Therefore, in my YouTube channel, I sweep away some myths and talk about those traditional techniques engulfed by technology, putting back, dare I say, the art and craft in photography. Don't misjudge me, I do use current technology. On a long hill walk, I hand hold and leave the tripod at home, and I can change lenses in a howling gale. As for me, well, I suffer for my art and get soaking wet. My camera doesn't mind as it has weather seals. I'm not mad, but it pays to think that way. On one occasion, I took a picture whilst standing in a waterfall. The camera still works, even if I don't. Having mastered your camera and know all the techniques in the book, what would you like to photograph? I can take you to many places in the UK that will keep you occupied for more than a lifetime. My forte are landscapes and architecture, and not just in popular locations like national parks, and you won't run out of places to photograph either. I also mix in a bit of culture. Did you know that Nimrod, a tune you would recognize if not by name and composed by Elgar, was inspired by the Malvern Hills? Also, nearly 2,000 years ago, the Romans might have marched through your town, and that we have William the Conqueror to thank for many of our wonderful castles and cathedrals. And as for Henry VIII, well, that is another long story. knowledge of our geography and history adds the third dimension to what we photograph without it becoming just an anonymous backdrop. But something else matters more than this when taking a picture of a landscape or building. You can possess all the technique in the world, computerized or traditional, and a posh camera, even know something about what you're taking a picture of. But there is one skill you might find more difficult to comprehend, let alone control. The weather. Yes, a landscape is static, just waiting for the photographer to turn up, but weather, its choreography, often has a different idea. And this is something I discuss in my programs without resorting to Photoshop. If you've just discovered my channel, then welcome. Furthermore, there's a link up there, top right of the screen. If you haven't done so already, click on that and it will take you through to my YouTube homepage. Now there you will find something like 260 productions on Olympus cameras, photo technique, and places to photograph, lovely places to photograph in the UK and Ireland. So, I may see you there. See you shortly.